Opening the museum was a duty for the Duchess of Gloucester as well as a pleasure. She's its Commander-in-Chief in Wales.
And now the cut.
St. John's Gate is the Ambulance Brigade headquarters and the home of its museum. The new display room commemorates 107 years of first aid history. The brigade was set up by the order of St. John at the height of the Industrial Revolution when there was no public ambulance and treatment service.
There were terrible accidents and transport accidents then, only there were horse-drawn vehicles, were just as bad as they are today. And there was no system for coping with this. So the St. John Ambulance Association was founded to train the public in first aid. And that was so successful and answered such a need that the brigade was formed about 10 years later as a body of uniformed volunteers who would be present at all public events to render first aid.
This is the sort of ambulance that took you to the hospital 107 years ago. It was the brigade's workhorse until motorised transport arrived after the First World War. The museum contains photographs of brigade groups and certificates and medals, and the display of the familiar uniform. Simon Neave at the St. John's Ambulance Brigade headquarters for Thames News.